It was 3 years that we worked together. It was rare that we weren't with each other. We've hanging out on Fizz together, fallen in rivers, and mainly spent majority of the working day just moaning about the album. We shared bunk beds for 3 months. That was eventful. We ate chicken knuckles and fish that the Spanish had somehow managed to smuggle into the desert. Never know how. But spending that much time with somebody, I learned a few things about Stephen. The first one is that the more time he gets, the more his lazy side comes out. Another thing I learned is that he'll take any opportunity he's got. So, in his last few months in the army, he said he had a few job interviews. So a few days, he had a full day of job interviews. The boss said, yeah, that's fine, go do it. He was at home chilling out. But yeah, Roy, this speech has been asked me, Steve. So I'm supposed to embarrass you, but by the time I've known you, you've been the most grown up and mature out of all of us. You're always there for us when we need you. I would always look to you to find out what was going on, because the army's just mental. But mate, you're a great soldier, and we're all so happy that leaving the army is going to be so well for you. Couldn't be any prouder. The only way I'd be happier for you, obviously, is if you could grow a decent beard.
We're working on it.
But today's been amazing. Thanks for everybody that's involved. The venues are beautiful. Weather's held up for us, hasn't rained, so.
Said it now.
And Kerry should look absolutely stunning. I've never looked at Steve and thought he was a good looking man, but he's coming out of the bag today, you guys look perfect. So raise a toast to the bride and groom.
Bride and groom.